what I say at all. It's what God says, Piers, and God is the one who defined marriage, not government, but it's God, and it's between one man and one woman. And so to come and try to redefine what God has ordained and what God has blessed and what God has given would be a great mistake for our government and a great mistake